Welcome to the 10th classic halftime show by the Trojan Marching Band. This show salutes veterans everywhere, and it honors one of the greatest Trojan veterans of all time, Louis Zamperini. They made a motion picture on his life entitled Unbroken, and this is our version of that movie. The music consists of Copland's Fanfare for the Common Man, the Olympic Fanfare and Theme by John Williams, Carry On, our wonderful fight song, the Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy, the old big band standard, and the finale is the Largo from the New World Symphony. This show is introduced by the director of the movie, Angelina Jolie. Please enjoy our tribute to veterans.
Ladies and gentlemen, tonight the Spirit of Troy pays tribute to an American hero. As a track athlete in the 1936 Olympic Games, alumnus of the University of Southern California, and esteemed veteran of the United States Army Air Force, Louis Zamperini had the kind of will and perseverance that is an inspiration to us all. I am honored to have known Louis and to help to tell his story in the upcoming film Unbroken. But now, let us join in celebrating Louis's life. And as he would say, fight on.
Thank you. enrolled at the University of Southern California on the track and field scholarship. While running for USC, he won an NCAA championship and set national collegiate records in the mile, missing the world record by 1.5 seconds. All this despite deep cuts to his shin inflicted by his fellow competitor. Their life rafts, and after 47 days, Louis reached land, only to be captured by the Japanese and placed in a camp as a prisoner of war. Louis was tortured and beaten. Despite the conditions of physical and mental punishment, Louis's resolve never broke. Following the Allied victory in the fall of 1945, Louis was finally able to return home. His USC identity card, the only proof he had of who he was. He was awarded the Purple Heart, started a family, and dedicated the balance of his life mentoring youth into a new generation of leaders. The legacy of Louis' life is best symbolized by the light of the torch he carried for several Olympic Games, an inspirational life of the great American and true American hero.